Friends, we always like to start the show off on a good note.
Thank you, crew. Yes, we do.
We're getting right into it for On a Good Note today and meeting our first guest because we have Nikki here from the Vanguard restaurant in the heart of Broad Ripple, and featured chef Abbi is here telling us about this really amazing upcoming series that you can check out. Nikki, Abbi, thank you for being here.
Hi, ladies. How you doing?
Well, can I say something first?
Yes.
I worked at a water park.
You did too?
I did.
What stories?
You got some slide stories.
You're a slide guy.
Yeah.
Okay, so you would kind of let people.
Well, yeah.
The slide is crazy. I know. Yeah. It can be treacherous.
Well, Burnett Park in Evansville.
Yeah.
There's like four. Anyways, let's get
shout out to you.
We're going to have to talk about that in the commercial. Multi-talented, lifeguard, chef. Tell us about this series.
Well, I would like to say that I'm just happy to work with Vanguard and to have them bring me in to start this series off, which is awesome. You know, the place is absolutely beautiful. The location's amazing.
Yeah.
This week we have been doing a five-course dinner.
Okay. Fun.
That's French inspired.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
So this is a five-course meal that people can sign up for.
Wine dinner, yeah.
And, a little wine dinner. And then I know you talked about how beautiful the Vanguard is, but, Nikki, I'm sure you also want to brag about Abbi because she's known around our area.
Absolutely. We are so thrilled to be working with
Vanguard,
especially to kick off this series. And it's exciting for the Vanguard as well because we just revitalized ourselves as an event space as we were formerly a restaurant. So we're really excited to welcome our doors and have Abbi on for the first kickoff of our series.
That's great. Now, you'd mentioned French food. Mm-hmm. Why did you choose that for your dinner?
Well, the other managers and team that I've been working with, we were all kind of inspired by French, and the place reminds me of like some of my favorite French brasseries, like in New York and whatnot. So
I could see that. It's beautiful.
Yeah, the subway tile and whatnot. Yeah, so it just that's what I wanted to do.
Okay, awesome.
Now I know that you're known for your time at Bluebeard and for many other things. You are an award-winning chef. I mean, it's incredible to see what you've done with your career.
Well, thanks.
Yeah. Without further ado, I think we got to try Abbi here.
All right, well, I would definitely say that my pâté is award-winning in my own heart.
Okay, great.
But yeah, so this is the first course for the dinner this week, and French brasserie or French food sometimes has a lot of Asian-inspired ingredients in it.
Yeah.
So what I did is I made a very spicy chicken liver pâté or mousse.
Ooh,
right. Has a whole bunch of jalapenos stuff in it.
Yeah.
And then like a coriander and a shredded carrot salad with like an umami vinaigrette. And then
spice.
A sesame cracker to go with it.
Yeah.
Okay,
we gotta try it.
How do we do this?
We gotta get in here.
You do whatever you wanna
do.
Okay,
all right.
Your hands?
Okay.
So
we'll do like a little dip.
Okay.
When I dip, you dip.
We
dip. Is this some stone ground mustard? What am I seeing here?
That's pickled mustard, Steve.
Pickled mustard.
Okay. Love that.
And then a little radish.
I know, I wanna get like a nice bite, you know, a little bit of everything.
It's so beautiful.
It's cilantro and parsley. Yeah, it's an herb salad.
I'm just gonna eat a lot.
It's so beautiful, and then we just get in there and destroy it.
That's okay. That's what you're supposed to do. Mm-hmm. You look at it for a second, and then you just go.
Creating your own version of it.
Oh, that is. I've never had anything like that.
I've never had pâté.
What?
Confession hour. I've never had it.
What?
That's delicious.
Well,
that's my first pâté ever. Thank you.
Well, you're welcome. I'm so glad that I popped some cherry.
This
so good.
Is so good. How can people sign up for this dinner if they want to get in on this?
So we are on Eventbrite. So if anybody wants to go to thevanguard.indie on Instagram, you can see our link on there as well.
Yeah.
And if you all, I imagine you'll post it somewhere for us as well. So,
absolutely.
But we are on Eventbrite. We look forward to seeing everybody else for the rest of the week.
Wow.
That is so fresh.
So tasty.
So good.
Mm. You might have your new favorite treat.
I know.
What kind of glass of wine would you pair with that, Chef Abbi?
For pâté, I would. You can either go with like a prosecco or something bubbly, something crisp, kind of cut like the fat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, delicious.
Or not a prosecco because that's not French, is it?
No, it's not. I just want to say too, like this whole vibe and motif just is so bright and cheerful. It's perfect for spring.
The lemons.
Great time.
I know that's what we're moving forward to, like with the Vanguard. You know, like we're trying to inspire a whole bunch of different.
Bringing in all the new talent and talent that we just haven't seen as much of Abbi lately. So we're really excited to have her.
So this is a Chef Abbi takeover. We've got the dates up there in May for this dinner. And then, Nikki, I know this is a three nights only event that you can still get tickets for two of the nights, is it?
Or yes, for this evening and for tomorrow. So okay. We just released a couple more tickets, so they will be available today until 2. Two today and three tomorrow.
Okay, wonderful. And you have more dinner series coming up later, too, right?
We do. We're very excited. And we're just so thrilled to be working with Abbi and welcoming more of our chefs in to share their experiences with us.
Yeah, well, Nikki, Chef Abbi, thank you so much for sharing
you
your
both.
Time, your talent
well,
with
you.
Us today.
Yeah,
so nice to meet you. Best wishes in the next new chapter.
Yes, I'm a big fan of your work. So
good.
It's amazing. Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Much.
Yeah. Well, coming up next, our good friend Katie Mann from IndieWithKids.com is going to share a list of kids' summer reading programs near you.
We'll be right back after this.